The Honourable Member for Halifax, Citadel-Sable Island.
Mr. Speaker, I'd like to acknowledge the exciting grand opening of Dal's MacEachen Institute for Public Policy, which I attended yesterday. As many of you know, this new institute is a nationally focused, nonpartisan think tank. It will help develop progressive policy, encourage citizen engagement, and have numerous research themes on policy issues. It's a fantastic initiative that honors the progressive political legacy of the Honourable Alan MacEachen. It was an honour to have former Prime Minister Jean Chrétien and the Honourable Bob Rae attend the opening. I look forward to the Institute's future research outputs and engagement opportunities. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.